Hey, this is John with FixGripBike.com, and I want to talk about grips. Not changing grips, you know how to do that already. I want to talk about the right grip for you. It doesn't matter what the guy at the shop tries to sell you, doesn't matter what your buddies run, doesn't matter what your dad runs. If your grip doesn't work for you, get a new grip. Now, how do you know if the grip doesn't work? Well, if you have constant blisters on the top of your palm and at the base of your thumb, if the top of your hand starts to hurt a lot and your hands go numb, you have the wrong grip and probably the wrong bar, but that's a different topic. Fortunately, grips are fairly cheap. And if you use a technique I showed you in another video, you can try out a bunch of different grips and either return them or give them to your buddy or whatever, but you're not wasting money by destroying grips. Having the right grip is extremely important because if your hands go numb, you can't control the bike. If you can't control the bike, you go down, and no one wants to do that. I was lucky enough to accidentally order the perfect grip for me. I went to go order some Auri MX grips. I accidentally ordered some road grips. Haven't looked back. That works great for me. Then I changed the bar from Renthal 827 to 822, which is a lot flatter. And now my wrists are in good position. My hands are nice and comfortable. Don't have any kind of hand or arm pain. Arm pump is almost eliminated. I can ride for 8 hours a day and not have any problem with my hands. Back and shoulders and legs, that's a completely different story. So if you think your grips don't work, it doesn't cost much to try something new. So like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.